Decoding a deep neural network using a deep learning software library is a surefire way to simplify the development process. Rather than reinvent the wheel, you can take advantage of well-tested code that was created by experts in the field. Let's take a closer look. If you aren't a developer, or if you're unfamiliar with the term, a library is a pre-made set of functions and modules that you can call through your own programs. Libraries are typically created by highly qualified software teams, and popular libraries are regularly maintained. Many libraries are open source and are surrounded by big communities that provide support and contribute to the codebase. Deep learning has plenty of great libraries available, several of which were created by key people in the field. Have you ever tried to code your own DeepNet? Did you use a library to help you simplify the process? Please comment and share your thoughts. If you're building a commercial app that requires the use of a deep net, your best bet is to use a commercial-grade library like DeepLearning4j, Torch, or Caffe. For educational or scientific projects, you should use a library like Theano. Another notable library is Deepmat, and there are many others. In the next video, we'll start by looking at the Theano library.